Pipe Band Championships, the first ever held here in Dalkey, sponsored by Tennants. We have four grades in the running of the competitions, grade 4, 3, 2 and an open grade. We start with the grade 4 and bands in grade 4 play 8 or 9 parts of a march in quick march tempo. Our first band will be the Collection Pipe Band from County Leash. Now the first band in the grade four, the Collection Pipe Band from County Leash under Pipe Major Tony Burke. They play two tunes, The City of Hastings and Nameless. Tony, will you wait till that band is out of here? Thank you, Collection. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off straight out the arena as you march out straight ahead. Thank you. Now, any more drum majors now, please, taking part in the competition, will they come here behind the blue tent? Now, next band, Waringsford. Thank you. class in grade 3 play a medley selection of not less than 3 minutes and not more than 5 minutes. The first band to play the Collection Pipe Band County Leagues. Under Pipe Major Tony Bourke, they play the following selection: A March, Jimmy Finlater; Slow Air, Leaving Lismore; Strathspey, Sporting Jamie; A Real, Irish Real Traditional; and A March, Sheehan. Roy Pipe Major. Thank you, Collection. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off, Pipe Major, please. I might add that in the addition to the very good cash prizes here today, through the generosity of some of the publicans in the Dalkey town, there's a barrel of beer for the winner, the first winner in each grade here today. So anyone who wins here today, first place, they get a barrel of beer. I don't know if I presume it's tenants beer. The next band in the grade 3, the Ballydonaghy Caledonia Pipe Band from County Antrim, under Pipe Major David McConnell, and they play the following selection: A March, Mary Grant; Stutsday, Molly Connell; A Reel, Mackay from Sky; A Slow Air, The Tay Boat Song; A Hornpipe, PJ Shaw; and A March, Simon Fraser. Ready, Pipe Major? Thank you. Ballydonaghy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off, right, Major, please. Straight ahead. Now the next band of the grade three, the New Ross and District County Wexford, under Pipe Major Brian McMahon. They play the selection, A March, Jack Welcomes Home, A Jig, Trip to Sligo, Slow Air, Sourer Sourer, A Hornpipe, Willie's Brogues, Strathbay, Two Strathbays, Dalmahassig and Cutty's Wedding, and Two Irish Traditional Reels. Ready, Pipe Major? Thank you. Thank you, Euros. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off at major, please. Straight ahead. Just to remind you, there's plenty of refreshments on sale here, ladies and gentlemen, at the back of you. Up to your left. Your left or right.
Thank you.
you, Frank Rainey. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off by measure, please. Thank you, Barry Donahue. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off by Benja, please. Nice. Just to remind the band secretary that Duro competition is on next week. Prize money is Thank you, Black Ray. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off, Pipe Major, please. Now, the sun is coming out again, ladies and gentlemen. Just remind you that refreshments are on sale here. Also, beef burgers and hot dogs, I think. Very reasonable prices. Thank you. us in this week. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We play the band. Now the next band in the grade two, the St. Lawrence O'Toole's Pipe Band Dublin City under Pipe Major Terry Tully, and they play the march, the 79th Farewell to Gibraltar, Struts Bay, Caledonian Canal, and the Reel, the Brown-Haired Maiden. Ready, Pipe Major? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We play the march band off, please. Now, the drum majors will be held immediately now. Could we have the New Rosslyn District Band, please, to play? All drum majors here at the top end of the arena. From Lutz, County Dublin, under Pipe Major Michael Russell. They play the following selection. A march, the British Caledonian Airways, two jigs, the Kesh jig, and Rocking the Baby, a slow air, which is a Breton tune, a hornpipe, Una McIntyre, Strathspey, John McKenzie, and two reels, the Blacksmith and the Fairy Dance. Ready, Pipe Major?
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off, Pipe Major, please. Ah, didn't go anyway. The next band in the open, the New Rosslyn District Pipe Band under Pipe Major Brian McMahon, and they play the following selection: A March, Jack's Welcome Home, A Jig, The Trip to Sligo, A Slow Air, Sour to Sour of Ballynahona, A Hornpipe, Willie's Brogues, Strathspey, Dalnahassig, followed by another Strathspey, Cuddy's Wedding, Two Reels, Irish Traditional Reels. Ready, Pipe Major?
Thank you.
Thank you, Ian Ross. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Play the band off, by measure, please. Now the next band in the open grade, the Ballydonaghy Caledonian from County Antrim, under point major David McConnell. They play the march, the Men of Argyll, Stas Bay, Captain Colin Campbell, a reel, Mackay from Skye, the slow air, the Tay Brit boat song, and two hornpipes, PJ Shaw and Simon Fraser Highlanders. Ready, point major. Thank you. Thank you, Ballydunhee. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'll play the band off by measure, please. Lawrence O'Toole's Pipe Band, Dublin City under Pipe Major Terry Tully, and they play the following selection: A March Outward Bound, Slow Air Echo Lake, Struts Bay Caledonian Canal, A Reel the Brown Haired Maiden, A Waltz, The Ass in the Graveyard, Two Jigs, A Drop of Brandy, and The Hag at the Killin, or three jigs actually, and the last one is The Cock of the Roost. Thank you. Thank you, St. Lawrence O'Toole. Play the band off quite music, please. Thank you.
Oh, that's safe, you know, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where is Sean down from Mary Wallace? Sean is?
No, Bob is.
Sean's sitting over there. Oh. And Mrs. Pye's over there?
Yeah.
Where's, oh, there's Mary. Oh, look,
there's Mary.
Mary.
Yeah,
Down on my knee.
Huh?
Down on my knee there. Oh, there you are.
Now.
Now the last band to play in the open grade, the McNeilstown Pipe Band, all the way from County Antrim, and the Pipe Majors Frank Andrews. They play a march, Dalco Highland Gathering, two Strathspeys, J.F. McKenzie and Aspen Bank, two reels, the Miller's Fair Daughter and the Linen Cap, a slow air, Sheila Patrick, two jigs, Minnie Hine and Rocking the Baby, and a hornpipe, Barry Ewan. Thank you, Pipe Major.
Thank you.
you, McNeil Town. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I believe, quite Major Andrews, that you're playing for the March Pass. Is that right? Yes. You've been selected. So if you'd like to remain on the field, now we'll parade off, so Frank, and come back in again. We'll give you a few minutes grace. Thank you. Will you play the band off, please, by Major?
The All-Ireland champions, senior champions, the McNeil Town. I give them all a big welcome. They won the award last week in Newcastle County Down. Thank you, McNeil Town. Now, bandsmen, we have one band only to play for the March Pass, and we don't want them to be blowing their heads off for the next half an hour. So I'd ask all the bands, please be ready to march in. And just in case anybody didn't hear me earlier on, the McNeil Town are the All-Ireland champions, which they won last week in Newcastle County Down. And they also won it the year previous, so this is some achievement for this band. And we're very delighted to have McNeil Town here and of course all the other bands from Northern Ireland as well as other parts of the country here today. You're more than welcome. Now, could we have all bands ready now, please? Joey, there's a band over there in the far corner. I can't see exactly who they are. They have good eyesight, but not that good. Come along now, please. Is it New Rossin District? New Rossin District now, come along, please. Now, St. Lance O'Toole's. Come along now, lads. No use in waving at me, Dominic. Yeah, now just the last call now to say that the prize for the march back down through the town into the centre of the town of Dalkey is £50, which is a fair sum of money. Thanks very much to our sponsors here today. All very good prizes. We're very grateful to the sponsors, the tenants, and Fitzpatrick's Hotel here in the grounds. We're more than grateful to them. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Roy Frank, thank you. His Majesty, the King of Dalkey, Mr. Larry Wilmot, will take the salute. You see, the gentleman who has been with us here all here today, and I can tell you his crown is very heavy, and he has a very, very heavy crown to be wearing all the week. You're more than welcome, King. And the first band passed at the Frank Laney Memorial all the way from Dumaness, Ballinavince, County Down. And they're followed by the Monkstown Mosley Pipe Band all the way from Belfast. And next we have the Ballydonaghy Caledonian all the way from the County Antrim. Next we have, from the County Leagues, we have the Collection Pipe Band. And next we have, from Holt, County Dublin, we have the St. Lawrence Pipe Band. And they're followed by the New Rossin District Pipe Band, who also are an All-Ireland champions in the Grade 3, which they won last week as well, in Newcastle, County Down. And they're followed by the Black Raven Pipe Band from Leith, County Dublin. And again from the County Down, we have the Waringsford Pipe Band all the way from the County Down. And next again from Holt in County Dublin, we have the Holt St. Lawrence Pipe Band. And next we have from Dublin City, the St. Lawrence O'Toole's Pipe Band. Thank you. Now, thanks to Pipe Major Andrews and the McNeese for playing for the Pat March Pass. And I did mention there the McNeese Town and the New Rossin District, who last week in Newcastle County Down took the first prize in the Grade 3 in the All-Ireland Pipe Band Championships. And also in the Grade 2, we have the St. Lawrence O'Toole's Pipe Band Dublin City, who got the third prize in the Grade 2. We'd like to congratulate all these bands here now today. It was a great achievement, absolutely. And now, bands, men, bands, ladies, as is usual, when the battle for the honours is over, we play once through when the battle's over, and Drum Major Cecil Shaw will take charge of the parade. Drum Major Shaw, thank you.
Parade! Stand at ease!
When the battle's over, once through.
Parade! Charge! Pipes and drums, ready! On the roll! One, two!
Thank you, bandsmen, one and all, ladies. Well, that was lovely. And now we have here today as a chieftain, truly a king, the King of Dalkey, Mr. Larry Wilmot, who was crowned here last week as King of Dalkey, and he retains that title for the next year. Dalkey, to those of you who are not accustomed to the arena area around here, is an island off the coast here, and the King of Dalkey, the core of the McNeese Town, and Drum Major Shaw will take the charge, please.
Pipes and drums, ready! On the roll, one, two!
Thank you. Thank you.